You recite that 18th century poetry in the mirror?
19th century, bitch!
Is that contact?
Ow! Ow! Oh, my God!
You saved my life.
I broke my hand. Yeah, that ain't normal.
Okay, let's get you to the station. Which way?
I want my money!
Oh, come on.
Oh, she's pissed.
Go, 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 go,
go! Go!
You lost your edge somewhere in Minnesota, huh? You know, there is nothing sadder than a hard man gone soft.
Why don't you let him go? You got me.
Okay. What's that?
Keys to Deborah. Money's in the trunk.
If there was ever a time for you to be a closer, it is right now.
I don't know what else you want me to do. I done pressed every button, the thing didn't open.
Okay, let him go.
Do you forget how this works, baby? We don't let people go.
You said don't pull a lever.
We disappear them, don't we?
There's a lever?
Yes, there's a lever.
Now I'm gonna disappear your friend first and let you watch.
Pull that lever.
You said never lever.
Sometimes lever. Like now.
Still nothing. Come on.
You might have shorted it, Teddy.
Oh, no. No, 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 no! I did that! Okay, well, I hope you're happy. I done boiled a goddamn white woman because of you. You gotta stop! You gotta just die!
I think you just made human tempura.
I mean, look, all killing aside, it's just me and you here, so I can admit, it don't smell bad. Warning. This here smells like gas, though. Warning. Not like ass gas. But like gas, like fuel, right? Gas in her jacket or something.
Oh, shit.
You do smell it. Ow! You blew up a warehouse.
We blew up a warehouse.
Hey, I know you said not to say nothing.